Welcome to Design Nerd YouTube channel. Today I'm going to tell you how to download Adobe XD for Mac. So some basic system requirements for Adobe XD. So make sure you have operating system macOS version 10.13 or later. Display 13 inches, obviously internet connection, 4GB of RAM, and some decent amount of storage. Alright. Then what you have to do, simply search for Adobe XD download free. Okay. So open this first website, official website, www.adobe.com. So here you can find two options, start for free or buy now. So what is the difference between the free version and premium version? So inside free version, you'll get unlimited design prototyping, one active share document with two editors, one active shared link, Adobe fonts free, limited set of fonts, 2GB of cloud storage only. But if you go for the premium version, you'll get unlimited designing prototyping, unlimited shared documents editors, unlimited shared links, Adobe fonts portfolio, full font library, 100GB of cloud storage. So there are some other premium options as well. So let's go for the free version. Click here, download XD. So it's downloading here. It's downloaded. Click here, you'll see XD installer.dng. So double click here. So I'll click don't warn me, then open, enter your macOS password. Then you have to log in with your Adobe ID. If you don't have Adobe ID, you create your account by using your Gmail or Apple ID or Facebook. So I'll log in with my Gmail account, continue with Google. Now click here, start installing. Installing here. I hope you have liked my video. If you have liked it, please like this video. If you have faced any problem while installing Adobe XD, just let me know in the comment box below. If you have not subscribed to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon.